over the moon. I think it went really well. I think it's brilliant to collaborate together with Smartly on an event like this. In many cases, advertisers say Black Friday just kind of creeps around the corner and hits you in the face. Whereas I think today we got it through that Black Friday is not only one day, but it requires a lot of planning as well.
Really good insights. How do you work, for example, the Black Friday's timeline, what Anna from Facebook brought us?
Everything changes so quickly. So what worked half a year ago doesn't necessarily work today. And same applies to creatives. You need to constantly iterate, test. My favorite Smartly feature, video editorial. I think it's so cool that you can pull out from the feed and make hundreds of different types of ads in just a couple of seconds that still look like your brand. I think that's fantastic. I think that's where it's all going.